Zensign got the mount. Where is it? There he is. The next new owner of the Hellfire Infernal. Wearing it, bitch. Get the fuck back over here. Where'd he go? There he is. He's not even learning it. He's not even learning.
I fucking hate this game!
That could have been my bonus mount.
Yes!
Where the fuck are- they're all gone! Oh no, never mind, this one. There's a moth in the box. Look at him. You see him in there? All right. Do I have to give examples?
Please.
I used to dig dried blood out of my mouth and smear it on the wall every morning. It's still there. One time I threw up in a bathtub.
Hey, what?
That's just the first. That's the first one. I'm not even done. You're interrupting me.
I used to come on a door for every day for 5 years.
That's not a big deal though, because that's the thing. Yeah, I heard about that and I was like, that's not a big deal because it's not like you're walking on the door, right? I'm not walking on the wall. I'm not putting my face on the wall. It's not a big deal.
The worst I do is put my fingers in my balls so I can smell my fingers. That's the worst I do.
Yeah, I do that all. I did that 3 times this stream. Like, I've been doing that while we're talking. No. Yeah, of course. Yeah. No. All right.
Have you heard of a peppermint swirl?
The what?
He's a virgin. All right, dude. I'm sorry, man. It's all good.
Peppermint swirl. I've never heard of that.
The what?
Peppermint swirl. Have you heard of that?
Whirl?
I'm assuming that's whenever... Alright, I think this is right. Alright, I'm just thinking of what a peppermint would be. Is that whenever you come in her mouth and you punch her in the face so you get those little red and white at the same time?
What the fuck? Where are you from?
I'm from the south, man.
There's no punching girls in
the face. Well, it's some weird shit, right? I mean, it's not like it's actually going to happen. My bad if I wasn't supposed to say that. But I mean, like... That's just what it sounds like, dude.
Okay.
I've heard a lot of weird shit today. It wouldn't surprise me. No offense, coming out of LFR and still run it for an easy box. Yeah, of course. Of course, yeah. Why would I think LFR is cancer to the game. I don't think it should be in the game. But until they get rid of it, I'm going to take advantage of it. How is that? Why would that be... Duh, of course you're going to do things like that. What am I gonna not do something out of some sort of principle? Of course it's faster and easier and it takes less effort. That's why I think it's bad. If there was a button I could click to get best in slot gear, I would say they should take the button out of the game. And right before I said that, I'd click it. Duh. I mean, come on, how's that even a question? There it is, boys. There's the mount. My life is hollow. Oh shit! No, 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 no. Fuck. All right, I'm gonna do the transmon comp real quick. I'll raid everybody, and then I'll explain it. Okay. So why don't you come over here with me? Come here.
Where are you?
Come here.
Oh. Hey.
Okay. So you're gonna rate these guys with me, okay?
Okay.
All right. So first one, Thick Boy Destroyer's End, Death from the Shadows, wearing the full Ruthless Gladiator's gear. Full Ruthless Gladiator's gear with the swords, the Warmongering Gladiator's great swords. What do you think about this guy? What a basic bitch. Get the fuck out of here. What a clown, right? What a big idiot. He's wearing a full set with some basic-ass weapons.
Yeah, but he's thick, boy.
He's not even thick. He's thin as fuck. Look at that.
Tell him to get naked?
No, I don't want to do that. It's a dude. Next one. Whatever the Wakener, Dinosaur Cowboys, dude. All right, this is another one. It's a full set. What weapon even is this? I have no fucking idea. I think it's a weapon from Dracthyron Keep. The entire... Oh, my God. Look at this. This is even worse than the last one. So this is the full Firelands normal mode set for DKs with the Tavern of the Ebon Blade. Look at those boots. What are those? Where are those boots from, Robin? Tell me where those are from.
Firelands?
Wrong. Try again. Where are they from?
BWL?
Wrong. Try again. Come on. Robin. Dragon?
Oh, Dragon Soul.
Dragon Soul. That's right. From fucking Ultraxian. You think we wouldn't notice the boots? You think nobody notices that because of your big-ass weapons putting that shit everywhere? No surprise, I can see that shit from the side.
His weapons look like used tampons.
They do! Yeah, that's actually exactly right. And this transmog is just about as appealing as one, too. It's complete fucking trash. Yeah, it's a used tampon transmog, exactly. This is the worst set. Terrible. Alright. The fuck is this fish? Get him out of here.
Oh my god, it landed on the land.
Good, I'm gonna kill it. Just a minute, I've gotta kick it again.
No!
It's too late, Robin.
Leave it alone.
You can't stop me now.
You're a monster.
Yeah, look at... No, he put a heart up. He's happy now.
It's because he owes him passing down to heaven, man.
Yeah, apparently he's going to heaven. Suck. Dude, Blue Donate goes, dude, get off the game and go have fun with your girl. She's over this. She's over this. I do
funny.
Feel, yeah, I do feel like you were a little bit annoyed, but I kept calling you out. I'm not knowing.
No, it's good.
Okay. All right.
Yeah, you can beat me.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
He died. I don't know.
Did he get, like, divine...
No, someone in melee got too close. Like, if you're gonna darkness, you don't have to move closer. You can darkness right where we are. It'll reach him.
But, like, I got better, and I was standing behind him. It was like he turned around him.
Yes, because someone in melee moved too close to him. And it spread so...
Yeah, it was jagged.
Should I try to just get farther back then?
Sorry
if I just those own tweets. Gets more news about tweets and policies. Yeah, it's pretty funny. I always remind Trump a tweet, even though there's no relevance to the topic. Well, what it is, what you have to understand is, like, what they do is they'll follow Donald Trump on Twitter, and they'll tweet, they'll wait for him to tweet, and then they'll be like, oh, wow, you got small hands, you're a big idiot, you're orange, wow, you're so dumb. Hey, anybody else think like me? Follow me on Twitter. And that's what it's all for. It's just to get follows. It's not because they, really care. It's all a big ploy for them to get follows on Twitter. It's true. That's what it is. I'm just gonna try and burn them down. Fuck! Many years ago, young Asmongold wore this ring. So, you could say that was a little close. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was insane. Follow me on Twitter.